Flags Darien Lake is now delaying its opening day because of the coronavirus pandemic. The amusement park plans now to open sometime in mid-May. Season pass holders will have their passes extended for the number of operational days that the park is closed, and members will receive an additional month for each month that the park remains closed, as well as a free member-level upgrade for the rest of the season.